This is a 1989 Carrier TECH2000 air conditioner after a service. The capacitor on it was bad. 2.5 ton. It's running really well. It has a new motor on it that's not original, it's a Gentech. Just gave it a rinse. Back when they were built to last, in my opinion, this is the best unit Carrier ever made. Alright, see you guys in the next one.